for first like make the project like it go and everything. Because if you don't do that, that because it's like she's in this like she will not feel comfortable, she's the team and she doesn't want to do anything. Because she'll not just come and look around without having any contributions to go through. So you have to divide the things, the tasks to do. So that everybody feels good and you feel happy and appreciated that yes, I've impacted, I have an impact on this.